So, one of the big problems with being a YouTuber and an electronics technician is that we always seem to find ourselves getting caught up in the moment while we're filming. Sometimes it makes for funny outtakes, but most of the time it just kind of ruins the enjoyment of fixing things. So, here's something a little bit different. I filmed this video with the microphone on, but instead of whining about how someone ruined my chances of fixing something or trying to explain what I'm doing so that even the newbies of noobs can understand and follow along, I just fixed the board. Not a care in the world, no talking, no messing around, just fixing. So here's something from behind the scenes. The only thing I've edited is when I'm displaying sensitive information and maybe the odd fart or two, but that's it, I promise. This is an Xbox Series S which I bought off eBay for £35 as forte. So sit back, relax, and let the fixers be fixers. Enjoy. Oh, by the way, subscribe.
Thank you. Thank you.